In this how-to video, we'll cover the DIY basic install operation of our Stego enclosure thermostats with normally open and normally closed adjustable settings. Before we get started, let's discuss safety. Prior to working on any mechanical or electrical device, please make sure you're wearing the proper PPE. To minimize the risk of potential safety problems, you should always follow applicable local and national codes that regulate the installation, maintenance, and operation of your equipment. The small thermostats we'll cover in this video are listed on the screen. These four thermostats have adjustable temperature settings with ranges of 32 degrees Fahrenheit to 140 degrees Fahrenheit in normally open or normally closed configurations, and versions in 0 degrees Celsius to 60 degrees Celsius in normally open or normally closed configurations. Here is how these Stego thermostats operate. Normally closed is open on rise, meaning the contact will close as the temperature rises and reaches the user set point. The contact will open, turning off your device as demonstrated with the model 011409-00 with a red set point dial. These are used for regulating heaters or for switching signal devices. I set the temperature set point to somewhere near 90 degrees Fahrenheit. I have an audible alarm and a red LED indicator to show when the contacts close. When I apply power, you'll notice the contacts are closed and we see a red LED and hear an audible alarm because our ambient temperature is 70 degrees Fahrenheit. When I heat up the surrounding environment to 90 degrees Fahrenheit or more, the contacts open and we no longer see our red LED and we no longer hear our audible alarm. Now I'll demonstrate a normally open model that will close on rise, meaning the contact will be open, and as the temperature rises and reaches the user set point, the contact will close, turning on your device as demonstrated with model 011419-00 with a blue set point dial. These are used for regulating filter fans and heat exchangers or for switching a signal device. Again, I set the temperature set point to somewhere near 90 degrees Fahrenheit. I have an audible alarm and on this thermostat a blue LED indicator to show when the contacts close. When I apply power, you'll notice the contacts are open because our ambient temperature is 70 degrees Fahrenheit. We do not see an indication on the blue LED and do not hear an audible alarm. When I heat up the surrounding environment to 90 degrees Fahrenheit or more, the contacts close and we now see our blue LED and we can hear our audible alarm. And don't forget, we sell heaters, air conditioners, heat exchangers, vortex coolers, thermostats, enclosures, and more. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon. If you have any questions about using our products, please contact Automation Direct's free award-winning technical support team during regular business hours. They will be happy to help. Click on this short video to learn more about Automation Direct's support options and click here to learn more or see more videos on our products. And be sure to click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified of new videos.